Steve Dotto here. How the heck you doing this fine day? Me? I'm slightly irritated at our friends at Facebook because it turns out they have been filtering messages ostensibly to protect us from messages that we don't necessarily want to see, but they've been filtering these messages from our messenger inbox for quite some time. And the problem here is it's not obvious where those filtered messages are stored, so we would never have gone in and looked unless you think to look. That is what we are going to show you today. Hidden messages in Facebook on Dotto Tech. I suppose nothing that Facebook does anymore should surprise me. They just seem to kind of march to their own drummer, don't they? But we use it oh so much. Now, one of the tools that we use in an increasing level is Facebook's Messenger, their instant messaging service. Now, unbeknownst to us, though, Facebook has been filtering messages much like a spam filter for quite some time and deciding what we should and what we should not see. And unfortunately, a lot of the messages that they are filtering are messages that you may want to see. We're hearing disturbing reports of messages that should have been received. So, let me show you how to find the filtered messages, because it's not as easy as it should be. You go on your smartphone, you go into your Messenger app, and there you tap on the settings, the little cogwheel at the bottom. From there, you go to People. This seems very natural, doesn't it? This seems exactly the way that you would find hidden messages. Okay, once we've done that, you go into Message Requests, and you're not there yet because there's one more step. At the bottom, you tap on See Filtered Requests. These are Facebook's hidden messages, potentially little gems of communication that have never reached you nor I. People who might think that you are snubbing them who have reached out to you will be in here. I encourage you to go have a look and make amends to those who you may have inadvertently dismissed because Facebook dismissed them for you. Thank you, Facebook. I hope you found today's video to be useful. Now, there's three ways for you to stay in touch with us here on Dotto Tech. The first is subscribe to this YouTube channel so you don't miss any of our videos. The second is subscribe to our newsletter. That way I can let you know about upcoming webinars, trainings, tutorials, and events that we have here on Dotto Tech. And finally, Dotto Tech is a community-funded channel supported through the generosity of you through the crowdfunding site Patreon. I encourage you to drop by our Patreon page, take a look, see what your support means to us here at Dotto Tech and what we can do for you in return in the way of perks, and the perks be awesome. Till next time, I'm Steve Dotto. Have fun storming a castle.